Hello everyone and welcome back to another Pixelmon Island episode. Today, wait, what? Vic? Well, I've got rubbish Pokemon, Vic!
No! Oh, why did my levels? No. Why is my squad so bad?
Oh man. So guys, we are back within our normal Pixelmon series. We have left behind now the Pixelmon
Island
series.
We've returned from the island. We flew away after, I think, both putting in a pretty solid effort in the
final tournament.
Yeah, I think we were pretty much second and third after Lachlan. So that's very cool. So we would learn so much and got such high level Pokemon. I'm sat here now just kind of like, I know so much more about the Pixelmon Pokemon world. We're still not experts just yet. Well, not extra experts, but we're getting there.
We're semi-experts, mate.
Yeah. Look at these, like, level 18 numbles. Like, I'll kick you in the face with my Electabuzz. Like,
oh, man. It's crazy how quickly and how efficiently we managed to level up in, like, 10 videos. It was crazy, dude.
Although, one thing that was quite key to remember is that in that world, any Pokemon could spawn in any state. And the chances were even. So we won't be seeing... I'm looking forward to just a change in Pokemon. And
yeah,
I did
sure.
actually capture my Articuno after last episode.
Oh yeah, so you have your Articuno, nice.
Switch out. What am I going to switch out? Maybe drop off my Butterfree. Let's see if this Articuno sucks, though.
Let's see, mate. My Free Alligator's just dropping things, mate. Dropping things.
Oh god, the Free Alligator's back. right, Articuno. Let's see. It's moved. It has Gust, which is... a decent flying move. Well, pretty bad flying move. Ice Shard, decent ice move. It has Ancient Power, which is good. Reflect kind of sucks. Let's see what its stats are like.
Yeah, what's its stats like? That's going to be the interesting thing.
Because we actually look at these stats now. I'm going to go ahead and say its stats still aren't that great.
Really? The one great move that was used on it was Ice Shard, but like aside from that, I guess it could destroy my Salamence, maybe, but I don't know.
I don't know whether to keep it. I'll hold up now.
I think maybe because you got rid of it in the Island series and this isn't quite as serious, maybe you should just keep it.
Yeah, I should probably just keep him, yeah. He's so annoying, though. That's the other reason.
Kaka!
It's not even. He's like...
Oh, I learned Hydro Pump. What up, boys? What up, boys?
Hydro Pump with all them misses, as I found.
Oh, wait, did you use it in the battle?
I didn't use it in the battle, but I used it on the island and it would constantly miss. Should we just, I guess we should just wander out far and beyond.
Let's meet up and we'll go out. So okay. If you guys are happy to see this series back, be sure to give it a thumbs up. We're probably going to do some more of them for sure. Because you guys are really supportive. And I think, this episode, I actually do have a plan. So within my Pixelmon Island series, I gained a close bond with my Gengar. And I don't actually have a Gengar within this world, so I'm going to go on a hunt to capture the best.
I actually have a Gengar in my PC, don't I? Because remember, we did
I got an Alakazam and you got a Gengar, mate.
Do I have the Gengar? Yeah, I do have a Gengar in here. Gengar,
I'm going to catch myself. I think I'm going to catch myself a Ghastly and then maybe train it up from a Ghastly.
Oh, you're going to... Because we didn't do that. We didn't do any EV training. We didn't do any nature stuff. So there's learning points there for future episodes. I want to throw back Pokemon as well. I'm tempted by... if I wanted one thing back? My Infernape was pretty sweet.
Yeah, your Infernape was really sweet.
Got a Snorlax. Still got a Snorlax.
Big up, mate. Big Snorlax.
Still got a Gyarados. Still got an Electivire. I've got half of my team from Pixelmon Island in here.
That's funny you say that. I've got... two.
a Metagross would be cool, but they must be so rare in this world. To
dude,
spawn.
You know I try to catch a Beldum? Never,
forever,
ever happens.
Forever. Is that what it evolves into?
Yeah. That's why I wanted to catch it so bad.
Hey, there's one right here.
Nah. Yeah. Seriously? Oh my
Yo,
gosh.
Straight up Ultra Balling.
Do it, mate. If it's... there's another one here. Wait, how do I...
Bring
dude,
back
I think
the
Metagross. The Ultra
Balls. Yo, do you want here? Take some. Let's bring back the Metagross flying UFO army.
Yeah, boy. All right, I've got Scythe.
this guy does not want to be caught.
I think it knows that move, like takedown, doesn't it? What do I do to throw a Pokeball? Q?
Just right-click with it.
It's going into capturing mode. Oh, it came straight out. Dude, this is a joke. I think I gave you all of my Ultra Balls at the end of last episode so you could capture your Pokemon.
Oh, probably, yeah. Let me give you some of that.
How many do you have?
I ate a bunch more as well. I have like nearly a full stack. There you go.
Oh, sweet. Cheers, man.
What does Aron make? Do you have an Aggron in here? In this
yeah. Aggron was another one I really wanted to capture, actually.
In the main series, I remember getting wrecked by them. Well, not wrecked, but I just couldn't do any damage to them.
Oh, what within? Yeah, like, they're good defensively. I think they've got strong attack as well, actually, so... Dude!
What? You got it?
Oh, no, I thought I'd caught it. It'd come out. What a troll, mate. What a troll.
Struggle is real.
And Aggron's a really good Pokemon to capture, definitely.
The Hitmonlee out here, he's going to get hit with a ghost. Mate. Absolutely wrecked. I'm actually going to put my XP share on my Articuno because I can't be bothered to actually use it until it gets some good moves. We actually have a bunch of TMs. TMs wise, I could probably actually make my Pokemon a lot better with the knowledge that I
gained. Yeah, for sure.
Every Pokemon is so low level. They're all peasants.
I think I think that Beldum just disappeared, so RIP Beldum. I'm never going to catch one in my main series. Wait, I swear I caught it in like one ball, a Metagross, one ball in the Pixelmon Island. How I managed that, I do not know. Do not know. All right, do you want to venture out then and just see what we can find?
I'm going to TP to home and just actually mess around with TMs.
Okay.
So what can I do with TMs? What's my Electivire got actually moves-wise on here? It's got Thunder, Thunderbolt, Giga Impact, Low Kick. Very similar moveset, actually.
Oh, is this all of our TMs in this one chest?
Yeah, yeah. Holy cow. Had more on the island.
Yeah, man. We had so many. All of those loot runs.
I had this many just for me.
Volt Switch, Fire Blast.
It's nothing hugely useful here. All the good TMs that we used, they're not really... They're Shadow Ball.
Do we have an earthquake in there? I don't even think we have an earthquake.
No earthquake, no block break or whatever it was.
Jeez. Brick None break, yeah.
Yeah.
We're peasants in this world, Vic.
We've come from riches and victory.
Oh, man, we thought
back
we were so
down
good.
To reality. Right. Shadow Ball there. That's pretty good.
And yeah, Dragon that is Claw. A good one. Yeah, Shadow Ball, that's good, actually.
I really want a Dragon Pokemon. I want a Salamence or a Metagross.
Do you not have any Dragon Pokemon in this series?
I have my Gyarados is water and flying, isn't it?
I've got a Dragonite and a Salamence. I feel bad. Oh, man.
See, when I started this series, I had no clue. Literally, yeah.
Basically, we quickly learned all of the OP Pokemon within.
Yeah, Pixmon, yeah. Yo, I want a Jolteon. Wait, you still have your Eevee?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
You do?
Oh my gosh, I've never got... Oh my gosh.
You've had that for so long.
Oh my gosh, hold up. Change your plan, mate. Change your plan.
Are you gonna get a Jolteon?
Yeah, mate. I'm going to make it my own sick. Ivysaur. Sick, mate.
I don't think we've ever seen one of those.
Yeah.
We never saw grass starters.
Dude, this is the first time we've ever seen one, I think.
Wow, in this series. We've brought back some of the exotic Pokemon from the island.
Wait, Vic. I caught an Ivysaur, first Ultra Ball, let's go.
Just threw it at it?
Yeah, I just looked at it and threw it, mate, got caught straight up. Oh, man. I have too many options, man. I have too many options for Pokemon to go for. It's crazy. Maybe Gengar can go on hold for a little bit. Oh, I did catch an Aggron, I lied. My bad. I did catch one. Do I have an Eevee? Oh, I do have an Eevee. Right, you know what? We'll save the Eevee. I'll find out the right Pokemon to kill for Eevees. I think it's
Magikarps.
Yeah, just Magikarps, pretty much.
And they're everywhere.
Yeah, so sick. I didn't realize how useful they were, man. All right, Ivysaur, prepare to be turned into a Venusaur soon.
I literally see all of these. That's my alarm. I need to take my clothes
out. Vic, wake up!
I need to take my clothes out of the washing, but sorry, I'll do it.
Do you have to do it right now?
No, I'll do it after the episode. It was just
I can
me
fill
my
in
clothes.
For you,
my clothes will be crinkled, but they always are anyway.
Oh, that's cool, man. What matters is that we have sick Pokemon.
somewhat. At least my Snorlax actually has Yawn on here.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. That would have been dope.
That could have been really useful in the actual main series. I just got my Snorlax too high.
I think only one person mentioned, status effects to me, and they were like, yeah, I'm gonna use hypnosis on you. I was like, nah, please don't. And in the end, I don't think they did, but if people had exploited, if the Jolteon,
I got two of my Pokemon put to sleep
Really? Okay.
Yeah. When
like
I was
if Jolteon had just gone with like Thunderwave, but then I guess maybe I don't know.
But then it would have been at risk of dying if it didn't.
Yeah, very good point.
Because if they broke through the paralysis.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, right? After my final battle last night, I literally so I went to bed, right? Normally go to bed at maybe like 3-4 AM. Very late, I know, kids don't do that. But last night I went to bed at midnight. And then I woke up at about 3-4 AM and I could not stop thinking about the final battle and what I should have done to win. I was like, I should have done this. I should have done that.
Could have, would have.
But then I was like, the battle was a battle. It's over.
Yeah. I had moments like that when I was like, I could have done this differently. Everything changes. Once there's one change, everything changes. So
yeah,
you can't really have that assumption.
100%.
I'm kind of just like hunting for like every Pokemon I see. I'm like, nah, you're not worth my time. Nah, you're too low level. Nah, you're only level 14.
Dude, I miss the deserts filled with Magmortars, man.
Yeah.
Those were the days.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna see if I can evolve this Ivysaur. That'd be pretty sick.
I really want to find like a boss or a shiny or something.
Yeah, dude, I've never seen it. I don't think I've ever seen it. Wait. Did I find a shiny aside from the stupid one I killed?
No, yeah, I don't think you did.
Okay. Oh, I did. I found a shiny Alakazam and then it disappeared.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Wait, was that in this series? No,
that was in Pixel one. I was trying to get a thumbnail for a video and it disappeared.
You told that story.
The great story. Oh man, having these shoes though, did you have these shoes in the Island series?
I had them at the end.
Oh wow, I never had them. They're pretty cool. I never checked how much money I had at the end, actually. That's a good point.
Could have gone on a big spending spree.
Could have been mad rich, mate. Who knows? Mm-hmm. Oh man. I'm amazed we found a Mew, because we found a Mew like towards like the end episodes of our series, and the likelihood of that happening is just...
so slim.
Yeah. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh man, if I can get a... I want to find a shiny. I've decided, mate. I need myself a shiny.
Do you want to find a shiny?
I haven't seen a Pokemon for ages.
Right, I'm the same here. Like, it's just one Ekans chilling off the side.
Oh man.
What I'm tempted to do is for the next episode of the series, see if I can go in the configs and turn up the percentage of Pokemon spawning.
Yeah, if that's something you can do, I don't think people would mind that, for sure.
It might strain the server a little bit, but we can test it.
Mate, we can strain the servers for more Pixelmon. Yeah. Oh, man. There's just nothing anywhere.
Look at this 50 XP per Pokemon kill. I'm used to that 3,000 hype.
Yeah. I got my Gengar from, like, the final episode of the start. I think it was 95 or 96, and I got it to 98 just from the battles towards the end.
Wow.
Little machine, mate. Little machine. I want to find a shiny Magikarp. That's my
shiny Magikarp.
Yeah, mate. It's gold. You can't miss it. When I say that, hopefully you can't miss it. I probably would miss it by accident.
I can't believe I found two shinies two episodes in a row and then nothing afterwards.
Oh, what, on the island?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy, dude. You found so many. It's actually insane. Oh, a big fire trainer, mate. I'm actually considering battling this dude. Yeah, mate. Oh, this guy's cheeky. Come back here, mate. Where are you at the moment?
I have no idea. I'm in the jungle.
Out and about, mate.
I'm out here in this jungle. Oh my god, there's just loads of pits into the floor that might kill me. Yeah, don't come here, Ali. Don't come here. It's not safe for you.
I did not like the reminding of pitfalls, mate. Hey, victory. Funny thing is, I actually had a Jolteon within the Pixelmon Island series and I got rid of it.
That's true.
I wouldn't have been able to train it properly. Yeah. So we didn't really take it like insanely seriously. We both did really, really well. I think it was fun. Really fun.
Ooh. Definitely. I think we have to look up EV training for the next one of those that we do.
Yeah, like I did it once on I think it was Pokemon Diamond or Pearl, like 5 years ago. I like set out to make a competitive team. Mm-hmm. And I did the whole thing of catching like 60 versions of one Pokemon just to get the best one possible. And then I leveled that up using EV training. I was like, nah, I'm done. I'm not doing this for 6 Pokemon. It's too much effort, mate. Too much effort.
Whoa, I just found a level 44 trainer. Gonna kill him for some easy levels.
44 trainer? That's a GG.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow. He had one Pokemon. Nice.
Man, what is this peasant leveling? I'm not used to it. And I have to heal my Pokemon properly. There's no sign. Oh, man.
They're actually thinking of doing a shorter kind of season for the next Pixelmon Island. One idea was... so there's a thing we do called UHC, which is kind of where you record like a long series, like a tournament type series. Yeah. You record it in one go. Ooh. And they're thinking about doing something like that for Pixelmon Island. Ooh. So basically, we literally... We'd all join the server... And we'd have like, and we'd all start at the same. Ooh, a boss Nidoran and female. We'd all start at the same time, and after 2 hours, we'd battle, and then it would be entirely fair.
That would be the best way of doing it. Mm-hmm. That would be a really good idea, actually. Man, so. I think that would also mean that there'd be a greater skill gap. So, like, it'd be. I think that's that'd be cool.
So yeah, that's the idea that we have for next time. And like, yeah, kind of during the later stages, it does become just pure grinding anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
So then you kind of, you lose out on the grinding and I guess it's more, yeah.
Because like the difference between like a level 20 and a level 30 is far greater than a difference between a level 18 and level 90, I believe. Because I guess, yeah, I think that's right. I guess only because the EVs, though. I'm not sure. Too much maths, my friend. Too much maths. I'm done with maths. Oh man, this world, it feels so empty. I found a Graveler though, I'm gonna kill him.
Actually, that's one thing that we never considered. Electrodes, aren't they really, really fast?
Yeah. Yeah, like, electrodes are ridiculously fast, actually. That's a really good point.
Are they Jolteon fast? Or?
I think they're faster than Jolteon fast. I think they're one of the fastest Pokemon in the game.
That would have been amazing if I'd have just whipped out one of those in my
I'm looking this up right now.
Final.
I'm 100% sure they're one of the fastest Pokemon in the game.
That's intense.
Yeah, so Jolteon is a base speed of 130. Electrode is a base speed of 140.
Wow, I'm tempted to get one of those in the next series we do, just to be that guy. Yeah, but does it do that much damage?
It's a little bit weaker, I'm trying to see. I don't think it would sweep Pokemon quite as much as a Jolteon. Yeah, Jolteon is 110 special attack. Electrode only has 80.
Ah, okay. By the way, don't say it today. I'm Kyogre hunting, man.
Oh, really? Okay, cool. Yeah. I'm down.
I'm just flying over the sea.
But isn't it glitched to a point where Kyogre doesn't spawn, or has that been fixed?
I think he should spawn.
Okay, cool. Just because I don't know, I read somewhere that it was glitched. If it's not, then that's cool. No way, another starting Pokemon. No way. I found myself a Swampert, whatever becomes before Swampert, I'm not sure. Mate, Slowbros are still sick, even in this series, mate.
What level are they?
Like, 49 or something? Sick, mate. I'm just capturing these starters, boy.
For days.
Come on. I'm not about the battling life, I'm just about the throwing Pokeballs now, because you can actually see it rolling, which is so much easier.
Yeah, true, true.
Where'd it go? Here we go. Here we go. So you're just flying over the ocean? Like a big ruler? I'm flying over the ocean.
I'm just trying to think if there's anything else that's cool that might spawn in the sea that might be quite rare. Were there any water Pokemon that were in that series that we don't usually see? Like, we saw a few Gyaradoses in a lake, which was quite cool.
Yeah, like, Lapras is pretty good. Like, I'm going to look up Lapras.
We got one of those each, didn't we? I've got one in my party. I've got a Lapras in my party.
Like, I've got a feeling that Lapras is a pretty good Pokemon. Oh, it's really slow. I'm not really sure. I guess it would have its competitive advantages, but I can't really... I'm not sure how it would work. There's a Sharpedo, or Sharknado, whatever it's called, that I caught.
Yeah, Sharknado.
I can't think of anything else.
Oh, wait, what's this? This looks kind of a bit... Whoa, what is this?
Cedra's
It's a big Sharpedo. Yo, that thing looks creepy.
It's so sick, dude.
That thing looks creepy. It's massive.
They've given Pokemon, right, Mega Evolutions, which is like an evolution beyond their normal, like,
is that in
point.
Pixelmon?
It's not, but, like, I'm thinking just generally in Pokemon, if they ever gave Sharpedo a Mega Evolution, they should turn it into, like, a proper shark with a proper fin. That's my theory, mate.
Like none a Megalodon.
Yeah, none of this chopped off back stuff, mate. Dude, I am wasting so many Ultra Balls on this. Yes! I caught two starters in one episode. What is this luck?
Nice one. I decided to join you because I got trapped at the bottom of the sea.
You what? Ooh. Where are you?
I TP'd you. There's a Siglyph here.
Oh, yeah. That's what I was going to battle. Then I found the starter. I was like, nah, mate.
What type is Siglyph?
I think it's psychic and rock or something, but that's just a guess. Wow, peasant scythe are doing peasant move, mate. Ivysaur's evolving. Vic, come TP to me.
In a moment.
You'll be able to see the sickest Pokemon in the world. Mate, if this was huge, oh man, I remember battling huge Ivysaurs on the Pixel Island, mate. It was sick. Come on, Ivysaur, become a beast. Become the legend. I didn't check its growth rate, so I'm not really sure how big it is. Oh, holy cow poop, that's actually ridiculous.
There were some massive ones, let's see. I wanna see.
You ready? I'm not sure how big it is. Let me check the size before I throw it out.
Okay.
Ah, it's small. That sucks. All right, here we go. You may be able to ride. Maybe I can ride on it, dude, if I can ride in this thing. Hey!
Yeah, that was hey! Massive.
Look, Vic! Don't see me rolling. My dinosaur. He's so fat.
I can't even right now.
I found some cars. I'm so done. Look at this thing. It's like a human tank. What a legend, mate. What an absolute hero.
Wait, I'm coming. I love how we can just like derp around. We don't have to worry about constantly training as well.
I know, like literally the hour long episodes was like start, grind, and 2 seconds later suddenly the episode was over. It was crazy. I would capture that ghast. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna do like a proper capturing of ghast. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna capture it, but not check its stats or anything, because like if it turns out to be a beast, then I don't want to miss out on that chance.
You are going to check out his stats.
Nah, I'm just going to capture it, leave it in the PC if I do capture it, and then I'll just,
go
next
back
episode.
And compare.
Yeah.
Compare and contrast.
I'm so glad we have all of those Ultra Balls left over. After our epic... Because I got my Legendary the end of last, and you got
yours...
Yeah,
I just got it afterwards.
Yeah. The after battle. What the hell?
Yeah, it was literally my third Ultra Ball as well after on the second Articuno.
Okay, oh then. Man, that luck though. Uh-huh. Oh, I caught it. Okay, sweet. Yeah.
How
it's
are we doing
more
for time?
About 20 minutes in. We're doing well.
In like a couple of minutes. Do you want a battle just for funsies?
Yeah, let's do it.
I feel like you're probably gonna win just because that's the way it was in this series before Pixel Island, but you never know.
We never know, mate. We never know. Newfound knowledge. Who knows what could happen? another ghastly. Here we go. Man, I'm on a ghastly grind. I didn't even mean to do this. I have to do enough. Hey. Oh, this has been a good episode. Mate, I didn't do... Guess what? I had a Master Ball at the end of my series, and I didn't even use it.
Should have transferred it over or just thrown it something random.
Yeah, that's what I should have done. I should have gotten all my Pokeballs, gone into a field, and just thrown them and seen how many Pokemon I could capture.
I did that at one point.
Oh, that'd been sick. Ooh, Abra. What the hell? Rattata's just ratting around, mate. Thinking they're in the top percentile, but they ain't. Yeah, what are you going to say?
Yeah, buddy, I have a massive Gyarados again.
What? Wait, oh my gosh, what growth was it again? Like, huge?
Yeah, enormous, I think, or something.
Oh my gosh. That thing
and
was
then on
massive,
the series,
man.
It was small.
Oh, mine is bigger than yours, lol. I want to see this massive, I want to see this massive thing move up again. Petal Dance. Dude, I didn't even know that... Like, you know Thrash and Outrage? Mm-hmm. Turns out Venusaur has the equivalent, but as a grass-type move. How dope is that?
It's interesting.
I need to check. So, it's nature is sassy. I'm going to check nature's. I never really bothered with this just because it's not really relevant, but... Sassy. Wow, decrease speed. Wow, okay. Just help it out a little bit less, eh? That's cool. Yeah, one thing I got so lucky with is that a lot of the other people spent, like, loads of episodes getting the right nature. Like, I'd say 4 or 5 out of my Pokemon had the perfect nature. It was so dumb. I got really lucky in that area, I'm not gonna lie.
Wow.
Did you go out and search for Pokemon this episode? Were you gonna get an Aron or something?
I thought about getting stuff, but then I'm just wandering around just seeing what there is to see.
Seeing the sights?
I'm back where we had the Blastoise battle.
Oh. Really? What Blastoise? Oh, really? Didn't you destroy me in that?
I'm pretty sure you won.
The fossil battle, though, that was another story.
The fossil battle, yes, that was an entirely different situation.
I don't think I ever got on Ampharos. Mate, there's so many Pokemon that I never... What? Oh, it's a Pidgey. Wait, is that a shiny Pidgey? Nah, I wish.
I don't know.
I need to get myself a shiny, mate. I'm feeling shiny, out-shinied. I mean, less shiny. I don't even know. Just give me shinies.
How are you?
I found a cave with gold, but mate, I'm not a gold digger. I'm not going to waste my time digging that gold. Cryogonal. I'm going to give back to nature and plant a tree. Plant. Can trees grow in the... Wait, in the like snowy area?
Yeah.
Fell down another hole.
I hate not holes. Fatal, I guess.
Nah, thank goodness. How do I get out, mate? Wait, can I fly?
I guess so.
Hey, I just gave myself fly ability. Sick, mate.
Did you just type slash fly?
Yeah, it worked. I didn't even realize. I think that's the first time I've tried, but it's a good way of getting out of there quickly, so.
Oh man, this Articuno is effort to level up.
Really?
Yeah, he's getting closer.
Mate, I've forgotten about my item finder. It's all about the item finder life, boys. What about Magnemite? I reckon Magnemite's a really good Pokemon.
Really?
Yeah. Let me check. Evolves into Mag. Is Magnezone good? Wow, it's actually slow. Okay, I did not think that would be the case.
Loads of people in Pixel Island had Volcaronas as well.
It's because basically, when, you know, I said like, oh, Jolteon has 140 base special attack and or whatever. Basically, a Pokemon is given X amount of stat points and then they're allocated across the board. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, they're evened out. But legendaries have additional points to be given to them. So they've got generally higher stats. And then there's also things called pseudo legendaries, which is like, it's not a proper legendary, but it's got so much extra stat points that it's considered a legendary. And Volcarano is one of those Pokemon.
Is Metagross one as well?
Is Metagross one? Yeah, I think it may be semi-categorized as one, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I think a lot of the dragons and a lot of the... basically, a lot of the Pokemon we used, I think, are very good Pokemon. I'm not sure if they're all considered pseudo-legendaries or whatever, but they're pretty good.
Gotcha. I still haven't decided whether my Electivire was a good call or not.
Yeah, I think quite a few of the other guys had it. Did it have Earthquake your one?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Did it do lots of that, a decent amount of damage?
Yeah, or? yeah. I'm pretty sure he actually did pretty good, but I don't know if like another Electric Pokemon could have done more. Thing is, no one really had that many Water Pokemon.
There was definitely, like, I'm pretty sure there was some, like, of course we didn't sit down and freaking, like, plan out our teams, but, like, I reckon there were definitely some potholes in everyone's team. Like, I think, generally, I'm trying to think which moves, like, which Pokemon weren't used very much. I guess my Gyarados really threw people off a little bit, or I'm not sure.
Yes.
But...
Yeah, same. A load of people were, like, giving me flack for not having a water move on my Gyarados, but I never actually needed one. Like, and people always expected a water move when Gyarados came out.
Exactly,
so they'd switch to something, like... And then, like, a lot of the times it was something electric, and then you just hit it with an Earthquake. Bam.
Exactly. That's Stone Edge. That is literally competitive Pokemon. Send out one Pokemon, and if your type is advantageous over the other, you've got to predict whether or not they're going to switch or risk it and stay out. And within our series, most of the time, people are just going to switch. So drop him with a big Earthquake. Earthquake's a sick move, man. Absolutely.
Yeah, we got lucky with how many TMs for it we had.
Yeah. Don't think we have a single Earthquake in this series. Kyuhu.
Nope.
Throwaway.
Sorry, I just got a Nest Ball from a Pokeloot.
Shirk, mate. Big Looch.
Can use it to catch this Magnemite. Probably won't work. Yay, Poke Grotto loot. Oh, I got a lucky egg. Hey!
Really? Sick, mate.
First one. I had loads. I was like, what do in my main series.
I've got a Poke Egg as well. What the hell? I had it on a Pokemon. Maybe that's why I've been leveling so much faster in this series than you.
Let's come back, Ali.
I don't know. Maybe. Lucky egg. I didn't realize how like useful it was. I don't think I even applied it or thought about it for quite a while.
I've really not fought much this episode. I'm just kind of wandering around, just like, ooh. This
I forgot cool. to remind you, do you want to do a battle about 28 minutes in?
Yeah, let me just quickly get like another little two battles in or something. And then we'll
go. Sweet. I don't have my full team, but it's cool. My Venusaur, maybe you'll become a bit of a beast, who knows?
Trio.
He levels up pretty nicely. Now, that's another thing we didn't consider, is that the starters level up really quickly, but I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's true, yeah.
I kind of consider starters to be useless, but I don't know, like, did your Infernape help you much in the battles?
Yeah, he did damage. He did big damage. He usually, like, would get one big hit out and die, but...
Mate.
It's a big hit out.
My Blaziken was pretty much send him out. Other person got scared and switched, and I was ready with the Stone Edge or a Rock Slide. I would use either Stone Edge or Rock Slide, and it'd miss, and then I'd die every time. I don't think my Blaziken hit one of them once, or maybe hit. Oh wow. Shoot! I thought I had another legendary.
Yeah, Stone Edge screwed you over, didn't it?
Yeah, it's annoying. It's cool. That's a risky
this
run.
This Articuno literally takes forever to level.
Yeah, it's a legendary as well. That's a bit of an issue. I'm not gonna lie.
And it's so many levels higher than everything out here.
Melon? Ooh, give me your melon.
What the hell? I found the Pokemon Center, so in a sec you can TP to me and we'll fight at this Pokemon Center.
All right, sweet. I found another starter. No jokes. I'm gonna capture it.
Why is it?
Pignite. Don't think any of us have got that, have they?
Nah.
It's quite small, but screw it, mate. I'm on the Pokemon caption grind today, mate.
Do do do.
Caught two, mate. If you want to TP, actually, there isn't a Pokemon Center here. You can just heal.
Yeah, true. We can just do Poke heal.
I'm tempted to like not go back to home for a bit and just literally run as far as I can, because I can always, unless it make the server lag that we're on, like our private server. I'm not sure.
No, it should be fine.
Just because then I can like, I've gone far. Like I've been running for like 20 minutes and I've still ended up in the same place we've been to before. So.
I'll TP to you now.
Alright, sweet.
Alright, yeah. Let's just have a little fight. I can get the level on my Articuno. He's too slow.
It's too slow. Did you find a boss Pokemon this episode?
Yeah, I found one boss in the Dragonfino.
I'm going to throw just one more and I think I'm going to give up after this. Oh, my ears, Vic. My ears. When you're trying to capture that thing, man. Not fun.
Oh, my.
I think this may have been... Oh, my gosh. I'm so dumb.
Alright, let's fight. Kill it.
Bam, my lover. Oh, my bad. Okay, wow, Geodude, chill out, bro. Okay, here we go.
So level 5 Tepig here. It's adorable. I've never seen one before.
Dude, wait, what? Tepig? Isn't that the... I think that's a prevolution of the one I was just trying to capture.
Yeah,
look. Wait, I'm coming. Oh, I'm going to throw one Pokeball at him. Oh, wait, where'd it go? Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Toodaloo, second roll. Dun dun dun. Nice little. Oh.
Big tactical stone. Dust ball.
That's a good idea. Oh, I think you've got a second one in there.
Oh.
Oh, hello. No.
Uh-oh.
You got it. You definitely got it. Oh. No, man, that's sick.
All right, yeah, let's just go for a quick firefight.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. We both sent out legendary birds.
Ah!
I forgot both of us. I hadn't been leveled up at all. I was expecting to be Zapdos. My Zapdos doesn't know a single electric move. I'm so done, dude. I'm so done.
Alright, the bird battle begins. I should probably... Oh, wait, is it flying? It's flying, so engine power won't do anything, will it? Or will it?
No, engine power will be good.
Ground, it's ground that doesn't work. Let's try it.
Yeah.
Paralysis.
Damn it. Does it know any ice moves?
I don't know.
Nah, man. This is actually, compared to all other Pokemon, that's actually a freaking good Pokemon. Hey!
Big Feraligatr. Bring out this boy.
Holy cow poop.
Chancing it. Oh, I missed anyway.
Oh, that's cheeky.
What do I do against this guy?
Vic's down to the whole Googling thing, mate. He's Googling that thing.
Yeah. has to be done.
I think our battle was by far the longest battle out of most of them. It was cool. To be fair, I had like stats of all my own team and stuff up on my screen just so I could read through them, so.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I was surprised. I thought electric would be really good against dragon Pokemon, but I guess it just doesn't really.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's a dual type most of the time. Oh, wow, okay. That was a good... Wow, that was a critical hit and it still was pretty useless. Oh, wow.
What?
Dragon Breath is a chance of paralysis.
I used Dragon Tail.
Yeah?
It should be double effective.
It should, but I think Salamence is such high defense and Charizard... It's not a dragon move, so it doesn't get the stab boost from Charizard.
Gotcha.
Oh my gosh. Wait.
Why is my Articuno burnt? Why are my Pokemon so forever burnt?
Your Pokemon are forever and always burnt.
They're so hot.
Dude.
Nice.
If you'd Blizzard my freaking Dragon Pokemon. Nah, man.
Nah.
I'm done.
This one I don't like. It's the Pokemon I don't like.
It's funny how my moveset on my Fralligator is like almost identical to, I think my...
What it was, the series?
I think it's identical to my Gyarados, or very similar to my Gyarados.
Right.
Do you wanna build snow?
I can't even touch that thing, it's disgraceful.
It's funny how, like, our Pokemon are so, like, optimally, like, leveled up that they just one-kill everything, and in this one it's just, like, bashing away. Yeah. Literally.
Hit there.
Oh, right. Wow, okay. Wait, did you use an electric move? Oh. You may be able to outspeed me, I'm not sure.
Or not. Yeah, it's always been this for Alligator. It has always been just this for Alligator.
I can't even. Look at his mohawk, dude. He doesn't even care. I'm going to send out my newly bred. Damn it, I hate the fact the picture one is glitched if you switch out a Pokemon. It just...
Bad too. What? Hey, I'm so done.
I am so done. All right, go Venusaur. Oh,
bye, Venusaur.
Why do you have to do this, man?
Why? Why is everything burnt? Burnt city up in here. Let's test this. Nah, Charizard Dragon Tail, not the one.
It's weird, isn't it? Because I think I taught my Gyarados Dragon Tail, and it just didn't really do too much.
I need to look it up as far as moves go.
See if you can destroy... Wait, does your Ice Pokemon only know Blizzard?
Yeah.
So if you knew Ice Beam, it would just wreck stuff. I think I taught Ice Beam to one of my Pokemon. Yeah, Lapras is Ice as well.
If he survives.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. This is, yeah, cool. Fantastic. Great day.
I'm going to let you attack me.
See, wow. There you go. It does work. To say it's 10 levels lower, it can do that much damage.
Yeah, for sure. Well, wow. Now AFK, mate. Stop camping. Wait, did I just miss?
No, you got it. You kill him.
What's your main Pokemon? Wow. What move was that?
Crunch.
Wow, GG. Snorlax is sick, dude. Are you ready for this? You're not ready for this.
I'm probably not. Don't false swipe me, that would just be embarrassing. I can see you doing that as a troll maneuver.
Is this your last Pokemon?
Nah.
Alright, sick man. still more battling to go.
Where do we go?
Oh, A up.
I don't. Whenever you raise power or anything, it scares me.
I want to see something.
Okay.
Something. Is it good?
We can't do episodes to a timely fashion, can we? But at least you're only to worry in this series.
Oh wow! I got wrecked. G and G. You enjoying that burn there, bro?
Yeah, mate, yeah, absolutely love it. It's my favourite. Absolute fave. Why is it always me? Like, this is like three Pokemon in this battle of burn.
I'm so done, dude. I'm so done. Ooh.
Ooh.
Wait, shouldn't your Articuno be paralysed? Yeah. What the hell? Why is it not paralysed anymore?
Don't know, mate.
It's burned instead.
It's burned. It knows that much. Not a lot one can do here.
Let me kill that Pokemon, Vic, please. What? Did you just tank a Crunch?
Apparently so. That is word on the street.
Oh, it's because Articuno's, I think, really defensive.
Gotcha.
That's what I like to think.
I'll give this a test, see how it goes.
It's not too bad.
Like, oh. It's always this, just at the end of every day, there's just Feraligatr, it's still here, just like, still chilling.
What's up, dude?
Did that even do anything? I could swear that did nothing. It's just Feraligatr, just chilling. He's chilling like a villain. Like, I can't even, like,
Vic, did you just use Twister?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it did 10 damage. I was about to say, I thought it did nothing.
Nice. And good night, Mr. Snorlax.
Do you want to see a salamence?
Clutch!
Nah! You ready for this, Nate?
Wait,
fly
I thought
he's
asleep.
Wait,
nah, he's asleep. Salamence is asleep. How can he fly when he's asleep?
I flew up, fell asleep. As soon as my next turn came around, I just woke up instantly.
Seems legit. Nah, it was good fun. That was a good fun battle.
Definitely. I'm gonna
a lot of switching going on.
Yeah, it's all about the switching, mate. It's all about the switching. Yeah. I think it's gonna finish up our very first return episode to our Pixelmon Survival series. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the return. If you are, be sure to give it a thumbs up. We've got some more of these episodes coming soon. So thank you guys for all the support. You can check out both our channels down below in the description and both of our both of our playlists down my hole. Both of our playlists down below for more videos, and we'll see you guys next time.